Today, I'm signing an executive order to protect and uphold the free speech and rights of the American people. Currently, social media giants like Twitter receive an unprecedented liability shield based on the theory that they're a neutral platform.
The game pretty much changed in those first 40 minutes.
It's what you do after failure that defines who you are.
Walking the streets of the future is really going to be breathtaking.